that. Pick a car. Pick anybody you want.
You can cheer for anybody you want. Which one are you cheering for, Craig?
I'm cheering for the 1F.
What color is the 1F?
Silver and orange.
I've been told we completed 3 of the 20. 17 more laps like that. This is going to be a fun one for the stock cars.
How many laps do they run the hobby stock?
Badger will be out front. Michael Murphy on the inside.
It'll probably be 20 tonight.
Brandon Brood on the outside. And it's Marcus Fagan there in the 1F. Fagan will be on the inside of row 3.
All right. Fagan for the guy in first.
Robert Silver from Jefferson.
That's
Brandon Jones is the one side.
Oh, number 10.
Likely to get him back into the
again. What? Somebody lost part of their car again.
The wheel cover fell off there.
Again.
nobody stops.
It's a special hobby stock race. Thousands will win. They hold it.
Brandon on a runner race. Two wide, three wide. It was awesome.
It was a rough race, but it was a fun race, and I wanted it pretty bad tonight. Not only for my dad, he puts a little work in my car, but for Kurt Gunnell. I'm just glad to see him back out here tonight, and I thank you for everything you do for this car. You've been out here for a while, and I want to thank you for that, and it's good to see you out here tonight.
All right, let's put